Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it unto me according to your words.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the Word was made flesh.
And he dwelt among us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mary, Mother of God.
That you may be our Lord Jesus Christ.
Let us pray.
All for us receive you, O Lord. Your grace into our hearts, that we to meet the
incarnation of Christ, your Son.
For you know by the mercy of an angel, in thy passion and cross, give us the glory of his resurrection. To the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
May divine assistance remain always with us.
And may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
Amen, teacher.
Amen. And you can see the original picture of Mary.
Adjective. Though the lesson, we have started the lesson before the interruption. So now look at the sentences written on the board. I'll read the sentences on the board, and after you repeat after me. In order to illustrate what adjective, we have to look at the following sentences. He drove away the people with dirty clothes. The man is in front of a black dog. Let me have your blue pen. Now read the sentences on the board.
He drove away the people with dirty clothes. The man is in front of black dogs. Let me have your blue pen. President Goodluck is a great man.
Now look at the following sentences on the board. There are certain words that are underlined. These words, dirty. The first one is dirty. He drove away the people with dirty clothes.
The use of stems, balls, corals, suckers, and stems. In layering, like I said, means inducing some parts or branches of the plant to develop roots while the main part is still attached to the plant. You can use this system or the air layering while you tie the soil to the plant. Then after some time, you divide it and plant as a separate crop. You have the budding and grafting, which I said we are going to practicalize. But like in budding and grafting, if you want your lemon, your orange, and grape in a tree, you can do it by budding and grafting some of the seeds to your orange or your lemon plants. We also have the use of stems, like in cassava. You know, you propagate the cassava using the stem. You cut the stem, then plant. You can also make use of the root of some plants. You all have the bulb, just like in your onion. The onion plant itself is called the bulb. So you can plant using the bulb, or you can also plant using the seed. Suckers actually are the small plants by the size of a mature plantain. Now, after harvesting a mature
when you are using a drum, without the doctor's prescription, you are abusing the drums. Assuming that you are asked to take 3 tablets or 2 tablets or even a tablet of this particular medicine once a day, but because you want quick relief of that sickness or that pain, you rush immediately and take. So you took 2 tablets or even more than that, or twice a day in order to relieve your pain. What are you doing there?
You are abusing the drugs.
Good. You are abusing the
drugs.
And by the unlawful use of some harmful substances. You know that some of our classmates or some of us have started smoking. Why some have started taking up orange drink? True or false?
True.
And once they take these drugs or once they take these chemicals, what does it do in their body? You will see that it will alter their behavior, their body system, it will alter it completely. They will start to behave abnormal. But when you look at them, you will think that.
At this stage, that's why it was a sign. All right, let's take it from this point now. Just forget about this. From this, remember that we said that our period, that this V over lambda, represents our inverse of period, right?
Yeah.
Now let's replace this one over T in the equation. Now from here, we discover that we have 2 pi. Now this representing our 1 over t,
yeah.
You know, 2 pi over t minus. At this point now, we remember that we said that this represents k, right?
Yeah.
Now, we can still replace this k.
Yes.
unlimited ability complete by shares.
That's correct. Very clever. Now, we also talked about the kinds of company. Can someone also tell me the kinds of company? You know you.
Father entered, he was talking something about what? Spiritual gift, about the gift we have received to be here. But the spiritual gift we are talking about now is the gift from the what? The Holy Spirit, from the pool. You see, it's quite different, it differs from that of the human person. The gift God will give you will differ from that which another person, a human being, can give. You see, and it's not that we want it. Instead, he's giving it freely. Remember, his word is a gift. And this gift, he's not giving it to us because we really deserve it. But he's giving it to us because he felt we needed it. He felt it's good we do what we have those.
How to control population census in Nigeria, or control overpopulation. Especially we mentioned about family planning, and this is where the husband and wife come together and agree after marriage, you know, how many children that are going to give birth to, so that they can comfortably take care of the children properly. And also we say that family planning enhances the life wire of the family, in the sense that the woman will agree with the husband as to how many children are going to give birth. And we mention also about sex education. I'm trying to explain that